we raised the issue today that GST charged upon life insurance premium and medicine be withdrawn immediately. Our Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee raised her voice yesterday. We feel that this GST is anti-people, and this is the field from where this premium issue to be withdrawn. This GST is adversely affecting the people of the country. Government must roll back, and Nirmala Sitharaman ji should come to the house and should declare it immediately. We are totally behind this section of people and will go to the street if necessary for a bigger movement under the leadership of Mamata Banerjee. We raised the issue today that GST charged upon life insurance premium and medicine be withdrawn immediately. Our Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee raised her voice yesterday. We feel that this GST is anti-people, and this is the field from where this premium issue to be withdrawn. This GST is adversely affecting the people of the country. Government must roll back, and Nirmala Sitharaman ji should come to the house and should declare it immediately. We are totally behind this section of people and will go to the street if necessary for a bigger movement under the leadership of Mamata Banerjee. We raised the issue today that GST charged upon life insurance premium and medicine be withdrawn immediately. Our Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee raised her voice yesterday. We feel that this GST is anti-people, and this is the field from where this premium issue to be withdrawn. This GST is adversely affecting the people of the country. Government must roll back, and Nirmala Sitharaman ji should come to the house and should declare it immediately. We are totally behind this section of people and will go to the street if necessary for a bigger movement under the leadership of Mamata Banerjee.